Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy Talking Glossary of Financial Terms and Events. Our word of the day is Rule of 70. The Rule of 70 provides a simple way to calculate the approximate number of years it takes for the level of variable growth at a constant rate to double. The Rule of 70 states that in order to estimate the number of years for a variable to double, take the number 70 and divide it by the growth rate of the variable. This rule is commonly used with an annual compound interest rate to quickly determine how long it would take to double your money. An asset grows exponentially when its increase is proportional to what's already there. A common example is compound interest, where $100 invested at 7% per year, annual compound interest will double it in 10 years. Exponential growth applies to populations too. If a population grows at 7% per year, it too will double in 10 years. There are surprising consequences to the phenomenon of exponential growth. The $100 invested at 7% annual return will double in 10 years to approximately $200, double in another 10 years to approximately $400, and double again in the next 10 years to approximately $800. Significant gains can be made by simply relying on exponential growth over time. One way of saying this is that the longer you wait on your investment, the faster your returns come in. Another useful application of the Rule of 70 is in the area of estimating how long it would take a country's real GDP to double. Similar to compound interest rates, one can use the GDP growth rate in the divisor of the rule. For example, if the growth rate of China is 10%, the Rule of 70 predicts it would take 7 years for China's real GDP to double.